here again. So because the Grbl interpolates the velocity depending upon the length of the seek, the acceleration times are different. The final velocity is different, so it sort of excites a wide range of mechanical stresses with different frequencies with a spiral test.